gun.
Time to strut your stuff!
Which one? Who wish I could dry my clothes and clean our air?
Take a picture, why don't you?
Have a childhood friend from out of town, I heard about.
Good luck with the new business.
Side jobs are one-off gigs. No matter
how long. They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
What's the source of all life?
The money. How much we need to buy a house on this
way? If there's nothing you can't do, you can fix my plumbing, right?
Suppose I could start looking for a part-time gig or whatever.
I don't know how much I spent on her, but I'm telling you, she's worth all the ill and then some.
She sure sounds like it.
I mean, hey, what's money good for if not to spend on a pretty thing?
Check it out! This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy!
There's no way he'll actually leave. He said he was leaving town. Does this mean...
What would make him want to do?
What's going on? Wait, did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
There are monsters on the plate, too.
I heard it was Avalanche who bombed the reactor.
I've seen that poster.
If you think about it, the reactor's dead.
They found out who bombed the reactor.
You look like you got topside connections. How about hooking a guy up?
My mattress is too hard. I can't.
Here are the finest used goods the plate has to offer.
Not half bad.
Won't fall apart on me?
Its owner Topside had it for 20 years. Sure, it's got some stains or loose bed, but that just adds to the flavor.
These beauties just came in from the plate. What do you say?
I just can't decide.
Here are the finest used goods the plate has to offer.
That milk is not the one. I really need it.
Why are all the great men here? I assume you've heard about this.
Can you believe it?
Do you think the train could be haunted?
Apparently all of the trains.
I really need to get to the plate.
Hey, you want to get pet, don't you? I know you do.
You mean it?
How could I not? Oh, I love you so much.
And I love you, my adorable honey pumpkin.
Plus the monsters we'd have to fight to get them.
For our honeymoon, we can savor the view from Shinra Tower.
There's no train.
Hey, you want to get pet, don't you? I know you do.
Yeah, not exactly swimming in supplies.
Please, go ahead.
They found out.
I've seen it.
There are monsters on the plate.
Oh.
If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it.
Are you serious? I think we all know that.
That was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of Betty's.
I never got that impression when I worked up there.
Maybe we never should have moved after all.
I don't know. I like it here. It's
glad we no longer have a rat problem.
I saw Johnny fly out of his place like a rocket.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Hey, this looks good.
Shit. Is that always there?
You ever take a stroll down Culvert Street?
The new Loveless music. Some creepy.
Chili.
Here's to drinking all this.
Thanks. I'm sure he appreciates it.
Don't be a stranger. Drop on by your neighborhood item shop and check out our new expanded lineup.
Man with a strange job. Is it just me or are there more?
People who died were able to return to the world.
Don't you just love this material? It's so sleek and smooth.
You're a wonderful exterminator.
It's so lively.
Who's gonna ride him?
The husky guy and we.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Please give me a job.
Maybe we never should have.
I don't have any. I don't know. I like it here. It's nice.
I'm not gonna let you sleep all night.
I still can't believe that nice young girl who lived next door ran off in the night.
Probably with that.
One of the Entwall girls who got cast in a
secret.
You have to.
Just got a new job in a shop in Second Avenue. Hey, Tina.
Good luck with the new business.
Next item on the
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven. I see a lot of cats hanging out near the Beginner's Hall, too. You know the place. It's the one with all the houses around it.
What's the source?
Best of luck to you, kid.
Huh?
I'm gonna have to save up.
I much worse now.
Certain badass mercs, we can hook you up.
Good luck with the new business. Can I hire you to babysit my kids sometime? Good luck with the new business.
The guy who lives over there's got a real hard on for me. Totally saved that man's business.
Hey, Cloud, need your help.
I hear you sell swords.
Places like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
I told Dad we're getting married.
Hey, if you're a hired hand, fix my house for me.
There's no space, man.
Have you ever tried saving money?
Yeah. Have you ever heard the phrase,
let me
hand the mouse?
Our daughter deserves to go to a good school, Thomas.
Looks
come on,
like
give
I'm
me
your...
You can't hide from right around. Glad we no longer
have. We won't be getting any more shipments until the...
Don't take your eyes off!
Really need to hire a killer.
Hey,
hey, see another job for you, Merc.
You totally saved that man's business.
Huh?
I'd go for a big-ass sword.
You want a big-ass sword like a certain badass mercs? We can hook you up.
Is that the, guy for hire?
Hey, it's that guy who will do anything you ask.
After 1,000, you'll be ready to hit up Jesse.
Still got some left in the tank.
Hey, it's that guy who will do anything you ask.
Good luck with the new business.
Take a picture, why don't you?
Me and my partner.
One of the
not gonna let you sleep.
Huh?
A lot more people than usual.
Yeah, and they're all a bundle of nerves.
You never know. The Sector 8 Pleiades might have. If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it.
Are you serious?
What? You think it's all a hoax or something? If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it.
I think we all know that.
I feel real sorry, bro.
Maybe we never should have moved after all.
They were saying there's.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Johnny's not a bad guy.
Dancing's all I've got these days.
So I was at the honeybee.
You to babysit my kids sometime?
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven. I see a lot of cats hanging out near the Beginner's Hall, too. You know the place. It's the one with all the houses around it.
Ain't no monsters here.
Are you ready for more, son?
Hey, what are you doing in there? Come on out.
Looking good. quality product makes a huge difference. Just like that.
This sucks. Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
Lots of girls who live here have the potential to become big.
Best of luck to you, kid.
If there's nothing you can't do,
what canned goods will I get sick of?
Hey, if you're a hired hand,
I told Dad we're just.
Swear, all the plates I jobs are one of these. How hard I work.
I've been told the sewage smells bad.
I've been seeing more and more cats around here lately.
Looking good.
Aha, the man with the strange jaw.
Thanks.
Sure, he appreciates it. People are counting.
Factory's off limits. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh?
Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
They're nothing.
All set. Too late. Goodbye. Come on. Gotcha. Good luck.
My turn. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Take the lead.
I got this. It's over.
Nothing to it. Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Bring it! Let me handle this. Come on! There! You're up!
I got it. It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Gotcha. Pour it on. Give him your all.
Was never in doubt.
Would kill for a shower.
There. That should be enough intel for the kid. piece of cake. No holding back. Enough. That's that. Deal with that.
All set. See ya.
No surprises there.
Locked up tight. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh? Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed. Always a pleasure. Oh, if you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Disgusting vermin.
So I'm just a honey. This incredible girl. The woman of my dreams.
He said he was leaving town. Don't you just like it?
Take a picture, why don't you?
I'm the childhood friend. Huh? No monsters here.
Hey, Clad, need your help.
Sell swords. introduce yourself to the other Murphys.
Cloud! You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catchdog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
This. A Cerulean Drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get up their butts and do anything about it! Hey, is that... It is you, the new Merc! Then maybe you can help us out! The Drake is in the old Talliger factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which, just smash them all. There ought to be a key stashed inside one of the million crates in there. Keep smashing them until you find what you're looking for.
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking!
This really isn't a good time.
What was that? Do your job!
Yes, sir!
That mercenary killed all the fiends.
The Watch supposedly hired a mercenary to help.
Recently, a rather...
If it ain't the Merc himself.
aggressive monster from the train graveyard took up residence nearby.
If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it. Are you serious?
Monster from the train grave.
You working?
Don't hold back.
You got it. All set. Too late. See ya. Gotcha. Damn it.
Hang back. Sorry. Enough. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Damn it. Locked up tight.
Yeah!
Nothing to it. You're dead. Not bad. Damn it. Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
This won't take long.
Not at all. Yeah. Yes. I got this. Bye. Bring it.
Steady.
Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah. Bingo. Ha. Ha.
I'm waiting.
Ha. There. Bring it. Mind taking over?
I got this. Let's do this. That's that. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Chewbacca, yeah.
I think they're saving the planet.
Part I'm looking for.
To reach the Drake, you'll need to get past a locked door in the factory.
The Merc himself.
Never in doubt. This won't take long.
That's all.
It's over. That's that. Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. Yeah. See ya.
It's over.
Bye.
Let's go. Yeah. Piece of cake. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Right.
yourself.
I got this.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
See ya. Enough. Deal with that.
I got this. Yeah! There! Worked up a good sweat.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Let's do this.
That's that. It's over.
Let's get this over with.
That's that. It's over.
Take it from here.
Okay, let's go.
Nothing to it. Take the lead.
Let me handle this. That's the way to do it.
This won't take long.
That's all.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. All set.
Get ready. Enough. Keep it together.
I got this.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
There he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me, I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out. We don't want your so-called protection. We'll take care of ourselves.
But we're only here to...
Recruit!
Yes, sir! Leave now, otherwise I will be forced to arrest you!
Come on then, tough guy, do it! Can't stand a sight of these
children. Never know.
You're a real one.
Maybe we never should.
So this is all avalanche?
People are beginning to stop.
Don't take your eyes!
A friend of mine. Apparently it was done by...
Some kind of dog is probably...
Don't get yourself hurt.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
All right. Gotcha. I got your number.
Tifa! Hey, Cloud!
I drove the Hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Try this.
I know we'll be safe.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask?
Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.